She made the most beautiful boy in the world, and then the most beautiful boy in the world.